Have you heard about optical illusions? It can actually speak volumes about your hidden personality. It is an illusion that occurs when the wires in your brain gets crossed. Sounds interesting, right? Well, our brains process millions of information per second from what our eyes see and then interpret it. And not all of that information gets processed correctly. Because when there's a lot of information to process, our brain will make a quick decision by selecting only the things which are most important to us, and the rest will fade away. This is what exactly happens in an optical illusion personality test, where different ambiguous pictures are shown and our brain decides what we will see in a particular image, and accordingly it reveals some attribute of your personality. Each image is created to target a different part of your personality. This will help to give you a better understanding of yourself. We all have different perspectives, and that is what separates us from other people. The way you see things reflects who you are as a person. So, let's proceed with this personality test. The test is very simple. Some pictures will be shown to you one by one. Make note of whatever you see first in the picture. Depending on what you saw, you will get some insight about your personality. So, let's begin. Have a look at the first picture. What did you see first? If you saw a car, this means that you are a person who values freedom. You have the ability to hit the road, meet new people, visit new places, and you love to experience new things in life. Whereas, if the first thing you saw was a man holding binoculars, this means you prefer to concentrate on the big picture and you enjoy learning visually and process information quickly. And if the first thing you noticed was the letter A, then you are very good at paying attention to small and fine details. These people are very creative and they always have new ideas to express. Let's see the next image. What did you notice? If you first saw a candlestick, it indicates that you are an introvert person and you do not like to be with other people. You tend to enjoy spending more time at home than outdoors, and you love being independent. Whereas, if you saw two people facing each other, it means you are an extrovert person who likes to be around people. And it's very easy for you to influence others' energy and elevate their mood. Here's the third picture. If the first thing you saw was a man playing an instrument, it means you are very good at numbers and can learn different languages easily. Also, your logical thinking makes all your problems easier. And if the first thing you noticed was a face of a woman, then your right hemisphere is more dominant than left, and you have high levels of emotional intelligence. What did you see first? Most people see the duck first and then later realize it must be a rabbit. If you can flip between seeing a duck or rabbit very easily, then you are more likely to be a creative person. You have the capability to make connections between two separate ideas. What did you see first? If you saw the crocodile face, then it means you are a very cautious and practical person who avoids any risk-taking situation in life. Whereas, if you saw a boat with two people, it indicates you have amazing observation skills. You notice everything, whatever is happening around you in your life. So, did you find anything unexpected about yourself? Let me know if this video gave some insight into your personality. If you liked it, hit the subscribe button to get notifications for my upcoming videos. Thank you for watching my video.